Hello, I'm creating this video in response to the comment received from Titli Das. Please tell me about %sh command. This comment was received on a video called as Magic Command Jupyter Notebook, Line Magic, Cell Magic Command. So %sh is a cell magic command which converts a cell to execute shell scripts. Okay, to demonstrate it, if you have a Linux environment and if you open a Jupyter notebook, the command will execute successfully. If you are in a Windows environment, then go to the search bar, type Google Colab. What we are doing, we are opening a Google Collaboratory notebook. Go to the first link. After visiting a first link, create a new notebook. On the lower right hand side corner, you will get an option, new notebook. Inside this new notebook, we have to convert a cell to execute shell commands. So the first cell, we will write %sh. This enables this cell to execute shell commands. We will run a simple echo command. This cell can execute shell commands. Click on the cell and run the cell. By %sh, we enable a cell of a Jupyter notebook or Google Collaboratory to run shell commands as a subprocess. You can, the execution of this cell will take some time, but you can see the cell has executed successfully and we have the output, this cell can execute shell command. Thank you. So we have studied here shell magic command %sh. Thank you.